replace me. Hopefully you see it clear, hopefully it's HD. Bet you wonder why the last few months I've been spacey. In your head I sing. That's huge. Ezra loses a massive fucking wave too. That's so big. Ezra loses all these minions too. That's so fucking big. How do we go into Tiki Open Door? Ooh. Is it good roam by me? Because then we just get a free kill. Our god dies, force use fucking TP. Yeah, no, we don't fight this at all. We didn't give the crap, it's not that big of a deal. Nid's not even on the map right now. Like, I'm talking to you like a fucking grown adult here. Yo, Zarsas, thank you for the follow, man. What's up, Ponyman? What's up, NK Benja? Yo, Bass Boost, you think of following over the stream? This is really stupid. Being fucked up. Whatever. It's warded. It's gotta be warded, right? Yeah, it's gotta be warded. That's just so unlucky, man. Again, this is why I say Vayne sucks, guys. Do you see, like, how little damage she just does, man? She's just useless as a champion. Don't play Vayne, guys. It's bad champion. Very bad champion. Takes too long to get online. Were you always support me? No, I got to D1 playing ADC before I ever played support. Did you know I was there? Oh, you warded as I hooked. Unlucky. We don't win. Here's, if I hook him and he plays like an idiot, we win, but that's the only way. Back off, man. You see how little damage Vayne does, though, man? Just so useless as a champion, honestly. Alright. I don't have any mana. Vayne Blitz feels weird? No, Vayne Blitz sucks. It doesn't feel weird, it just feels bad. Why can't Ezreal even break hook like that? Trist does? Yeah, it's pretty stupid, man. I agree. Hold on, my bad. I'm catching up with chat, guys. Give me 1 second. Hey, my lunch, baby, back in the house. Sorry for song. Hey, much love, Terrific. Thank you again for the donation, brother. Appreciate you being here, my man. It's always good to see you. Have a wonderful lunch break. Enjoy. Yeah. Nocturne's not paying attention at all. Always suicide like dumb fucks, man. I don't even know what the fuck that- Dude, Scooped is so stupid. Holy shit. He's fucking eat into me. What the fuck was that, bro? His little eat over the wall? Yeah, bro. I don't even fucking know what that was. Adrian Smurf that, too. Sucks that I got it, but whatever. He gets top turret. I can rotate mid. Max honor 2. I'm almost back to honor 2. I just hit honor 1 the other day, and then I hit 1 checkpoint like yesterday. I get a decent amount of honors in high low because I don't type, so people don't really like report me, and they know I want to win. Like, I try really hard to win, man. Even when I'm having bad games, I still try really fucking hard to win. I've left a lot of games. I haven't left a game in a long time. ARAM, yeah, ARAM's a good way to farm honor. Wow! What a sidestep. Alright, Tempest, I respect that.
Yeah,
your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you... You wanna hit that? Dude, hit the fucking ward, man, so we can leave. Are we not checking? They don't do it very quickly. Go, dude. Fucking go, man. Yo, go to Baron. No, go to Baron, go to Baron, go to Baron. We lost the dragon, do Baron. We killed their bot. Why are we not doing it? Where the fuck are you not? Bro, what are you doing, birds, man? Does he play with no sound? Yeah, Murph, I don't play with game sound. I can turn game sound if you guys want, but I play without game sound. I find it really distracting. We don't have the wave. Why does it all do much, so much? It's like 400 damage. It's not even that much. Is Adrian dead? Nice out. Nearly dying for no reason was bad. Annoying. How does that getting caught? You do it when you know where enemies are on the map. You just try to do it when you know you have allies near you, so if you do get caught, like, they can help you. Or you know where the opponents are on the map. Dude, we really just did nothing with our Baron, man. It's kind of annoying. I guess we get this turret, but... Okay. They killed Adrian, but we get the bot in him. Well, they're all topside, so they just give us dragon, but Nocturne just gives a shutdown to Azrael for no reason. That's so obnoxious, man. Stupid fucking champion. Bro, why are you so fucking fast, man? Jesus Christ, man. Fuck Urgot, bro. Don't die, 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 don't die. Did I get his ult with that hook? Did he flash? No, I don't think so. What's up, Rufio? How you doing, man? Are you fucking serious? It's not in the bush, man? We don't have Riven or Nocturne. I mean, or Nidalee. I would have hooked there, but we didn't have either one. Yo, Kimishan, thank you for the follow. Oh my god, pathing, what? That almost killed me. Thank you, Riot, for the terrible fucking pathing. That makes absolutely zero sense. We're at the point where Ezreal just spam presses Q, man. It's truly a fun time. If you guys wonder why I say don't play Vayne, this is why I say don't play Vayne. Because he's so fucking useless, man, as a champion. Get fucked, bitch! God, man, you're so fucking bad, Scoot. Thank fucking God, man. Oh, fuck me, man. Yo, no win. Leo Neo, thank you for following us, guys. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you being here.